put $900 on the fifth horse in the sixth race. I think his name was Chip Savoy. He came in six lengths ahead. We spent the whole next week getting high. At first I thought that she hit on some chip that she got from some other boy. We were overjoyed. She don't have to work. She can tell which horse is gonna finish in first. Some nights of painkillers make the pain even worse. Came in six lengths ahead. We spent the whole next week getting high. I love this girl, but I can't tell when she's having a good time. How am I supposed to know that you're high if you won't let me?